good. You're good. It's fine.
Oh, hello, everyone. Today is Friday, May 30th, 2014. I'm Jared.
And I'm James. And welcome to the 135th edition of The Daily Show, our last one. And here's Stacy with today's sports.
The varsity baseball team defeated the Brenham Clubs in the Game 1 of the regional finals last night at Constellation Field by a score of 6-5. Longhorns were down once again, this time by 5 runs. Longhorns never gave up and came back to win. Grant Page went the distance on the mound for the Longhorns to get the win. The offense was led by Will Gay and Jonathan Castens, who each went for 2-for-3. Garrett Gray added an RBI double. The Longhorns traveled to Brenham for Game 2 on Saturday with game time at 12 p.m. Huge shout out to the fans that were out in full house, full force. See you all on Saturday. Back to you.
Registration for the 2014 High School Summer School program ends today. Registration for summer school is being conducted during all lunches at the Counselor's Corner. Summer school flyers are available at the student service window.
Make sure to secure your parking spot for the 2014-2015 school year. Today is the last day for pre-sale parking. Applications can be picked up at the student service window. Bring your application, $25 payment, driver's license, and insurance card to the administrative table in the main hallway during all four lunches.
Here's the SAT word of the day. The Lip Dub is finally here and will premiere next Monday, June 2nd. Here is a teaser trailer.
Dodgeball continues today. Here's a look back from the games from Monday.
Hey, look, it's one black guy. Shout out, black guy.
Graduation is right around the corner. Actually, it is today. 7:30 at the Merrill Center. I know I'm going to be pretty sad when a bunch of my friends go to college. What about you, James?
I'm going to be really sad. We just want to say good luck with the student loans and learn a lot while you're in college, because it's best of times and the
pretty
worst
big,
of times.
Pretty important time in your life, oh, yeah. I would say.
Oh, by far.
Finals are next week. How do you feel about finals? A little scared? Are you ready for them?
Yeah.
Me too. Yeah. After that, it's summer. I'm ready for summer. What about you?
Stoked.
Gonna be at the pool, swimming a couple laps, playing some football.
Playing some b-ball.
Outside of the school.
Shredding the slopes.
All right, Longhorns, that's what's happening at the ranch.
Have a great year. Have a great summer.
Have a great life at college.
Yes. Have a great summer, Longhorns. Bye. End.
Hey, man, who's that cat coming down the street?
I don't know, but it sounds to me like that's different, man.